We were born before the wind.
There are so many memories of Jenny. It is difficult what to say.
So much younger than the sun. And everybody but
with from her first proper steps in an aeroplane by hanging onto the seats and amusing the passengers and playing with Mickey and Goofy in Disney World.
Feel the sea and touch the sky. Let your soul and your spirit fly as we sail.
Teaching her to ride a bicycle. Telling her bedtime stories.
You know I will be coming home. And when that four-horn whistle blows, I want to hear it. I don't have to fear it.
Jenny went travelling for 18 months in Thailand and Australia. She then took up employment in an investment bank and saved to buy a flat. Her next move was to work for a Swiss bank, Pictet, where she met Kevin on a working trip to Geneva.
I know the first time I saw Jen, and here I've got someone, a witness to back me up, my colleague Stefan. First time I saw a picture on the internet of the bank, the first thing I saw when I saw a picture, I was like, wow.
So much younger than the sun.
And now I look at you, I think, whoa, whoa, whoa.
So your mum's coming with Ella.
As we sail
into
the sea. Just see, it sort of just diffuses the situation.
Ella's fine though, isn't she?
Yeah, she will.
She will love it.
Swim around your veil.
I don't like being responsible for my makeup in case, yeah, it takes a lot longer than I thought it would.
Feel the sea, yeah.
Easy makeup,
lovely
anyway.
With
the white one?
Nice one,
yeah.
Right there.
Okay. Let me start them ones.
Let your soul and your spirit fly as we sail into the mystic.
In the time we have known Kevin to be a thoughtful, caring man.
And when that fog comes low,
who adores Jenny and their daughter Isabella, who was born on the 1st of January 2010, who is the apple of her dad's eye. We could not wish for a better son-in-law.
Come on! I don't have to fear
it!
Jen, I love you for so many reasons. And in so many ways, but among all these reasons and ways, there is one which stands out of the most. I love you for who you are, an amazing, passionate, and incredible woman. You're my best friend. You're the love of my life. You are always there when I need you, with your smile and your love. You give me the happiness and the energy to go through everything. You are the best part of me, because without you, I wouldn't and I couldn't be complete. Thanks to you, I am who I am.
She's all laid up in bed with a broken heart, while I'm drinking Jack all alone in my local bar. And we don't know how we got into this mad situation, only doing things out of frustration, trying to make it work.
Remember when I was 15, he was 20, and I got caught in a train without a ticket. So I got a little knife face fine. And to most brother, that's a cue to, you know, put me in trouble and get himself some lousy perk, like a week night out or something. But not to Kevin, actually. He not only spotted me the money, he drove me to the place to actually pay for the fine. I know we're not the kind of siblings to say this out loud, but I love you, brother.
Same things we happened for a while. Why, yeah, we're smiling but we're close to tears. Even after after all these years, we just now got the feeling that we're meeting for the first time.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please be upstanding with your bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Shemigo.
As you embark on this new journey today in the presence of God and with and our family and friends, Kevin, I promise to be there for you, to support you and us as a family through tears and laughter every little step of the way. I promise to be eternally faithful people to you and respect you always. I promise to put my utmost effort into our relationship and be the best wife and mother I can be. Most of all, I promise to love you for an eternity. Today I give you my hand to hold and my heart forevermore.
I can't believe that about 4 years ago, we're just starting going together, spending time, and 4 years after, we're getting married and we have our beautiful daughter. I couldn't believe I'm spending all this time building a family and building that happiness that we reach and that we going through every single day. I mean, I'm so blessed. I can't tell you how happy I am that you accept to be my wife.
Even after all these years, we just now got the feeling that we're meeting for the first time.
With this ring,
I be wed,
and I promise to be your husband,
and promise to be your wife,
in sickness and in health,
in good days and in bad,
now and forever,
now and forever.
Amen.
May God bless you and keep you, now and forever. Amen. You have the permission to kiss your bride.
Yeah, they're making us crazy. Don't give up on me, baby.